Good morning, guys. Welcome to Thursday. Oh, thank God we're here. I feel like this week has gone by really fast, but it's been so busy that I'm so exhausted. It hasn't been like an easy week, but luckily it hasn't like lingered. But I just feel like last week really kicked my ass. This week has been a little easier than last week, but overall still a really hard week. Today, however, is a very exciting day.
Let me tell you what's happening today. You guys are gonna die. Connor and I are getting our new couch delivered. That's how I feel. I spent a lot of time looking at different couches, trying to decide what would be best for us. I had a specific look in mind that Connor was definitely on board with. And Connor's number one priority was like, I want to be able to stretch out. I want it to be like super, super comfy. And those were obviously things that were also important to me. So I did a lot of research and I ended up finding this website called Value Furniture. This isn't sponsored or anything. I just think it's a sort of cool website. It's actually a Hawaiian brand. So love that for me. Love Hawaii. I'm not totally clear. I think, oh, it's so loud. I think that they design everything in-house. Like it's all their furniture, but it also might be wholesale. I'm not totally sure because they give everything at a huge discount. Our couch was originally like $5,000+ and we got it for less than $2,000, which is pretty incredible because it's a large sectional. And I mean, not that large because it has to fit in this room, but you know, I feel like sectionals tend to be pretty expensive. And so when I found it, I was reading it and it literally had a whole section about how comfortable the couch was, how they had like compared it against like the comfiest couches in the world. Obviously, like who knows, this is all marketing talk, but you know, that they had compared it and that theirs was like the most comfortable couch. We looked at a lot of reviews, people really liked it, so we ended up pulling the trigger on it. And another like huge thing for me was, ideally I really did not want to wait a month plus, like some were saying 6 or 8 weeks, to get our new couch, because that's sort of like the finishing piece for this room. We are probably gonna switch out the coffee table too, but that's like not a priority, Molly Cat. So I just really wanted to get it and get it in a timely manner. So the couch was in stock and that it could ship in 7 to 14 days. It ended up shipping in about 7, I think. It is arriving today between 11 and 3 p.m. and I am so excited for this couch. Are you excited for a new couch? You're not gonna scratch the couch, right? Yes, of course I will, Mom, because I'm a bad cat. Are you waiting for the blinds to be open? That's definitely why she's here. Ugh, cat hair all over me now. Ugh. What do you think, Molly Cat? Here you go. Ooh, there she goes. She's so happy here and it makes me so happy. You love living here? Yeah, it's good. Oh, yes. Hello, Chai. Just got the call that our couch will be here in like 5 minutes. I'm so excited. So moving the old couch out of the way into the office where we put all the shit that we don't know what to do with.
Right.
Okay, our couches have arrived. And by couches, I mean single couch. It's just two boxes. But so excited. We are both sort of busy with work still though, so I think we're gonna just leave it for now and deal with it later in the day. And I am making lunch now. I'm just heating up some leftovers of the pasta we made earlier this week.
This camera is so much bigger and heavier than my old camera, and it's like so much harder to navigate where to put it with all of my makeshift tripods, aka just sitting on shit around my place.
Very excited for these leftovers. Oh, smells so good. This lighting is not very nice, very down on my face, but I don't really know how to fix that. So we're just gonna roll with it. End of the day, Connor just ran out to grab something to drink and bring home to us because we're gonna hop on FaceTime and play Catan with Tara tonight, which should be very fun. But I have a million boxes. We also have not set up the couch yet. We're gonna do that when he gets back, but I thought I would open up all of these boxes while he is gone. Connor's gonna kill me with the number of boxes I get. Ooh, yes, first up, just a little gift to me. Got some new hoop earrings. I somehow have lost, I mean, I just lose earrings constantly. I don't even know how or why, but I do. So just got some more gold hoops. Very simple. I think this box might be Connor's Valentine's Day present, which I can share with you guys because by the time this is up, Valentine's Day has already happened. I don't think Connor is getting me like a physical present for Valentine's Day, but he has all sorts of fun things planned. And so I wanted to like surprise him with a little something as well. Oh, this actually isn't, but I do have that somewhere. This is, sorry, camera ran out of space. Anyway, got some stain guard. I wanted scotch guard, but like none of it could get here in time for our couch, and I just wanted to get something on there at least. So may still get some scotch guard, but that will be good for now. Also, another little jewelry goodie I got for myself here. This is a necklace that I actually already bought, but lost it in my move. So just rebought it. Very simple gold chain, super affordable. Next up, got us some new bath mats for both of our bathrooms. I wanted matching for the bathrooms, and the white trash cans I just put in there sort of inspired me to go with a sort of white theme situation in the bathroom. So that's why I got these, really like soft and cushy memory foam. So good. All right, this box must be Connor's Valentine's Day gift. So first up, got him this card. I found this cute Dwight one that says, "My heart only beats for you," which I thought was sort of funny and cute. So got that for him. Got just a pack of gift bags because I just needed them and for Connor's present. And then last thing I got is a watch for him from Fossil. He really likes watches, and let's check this one out. Ooh, yeah, I think he's gonna like it. Black face, silver hardware, dark brown band. I think he's gonna be really into that. I'm really excited to give that to him. Okay, nice. I have to go hide this before he gets home. And the last box I have here to open is from Revolve. I think I picked out some stuff that I thought maybe I could wear on Valentine's Day too. So first step is this really cute little bodysuit. This is from, I never know how to say this, Marjorelle? Little lacy bodysuit. Thought that could be maybe cute to wear on Valentine's Day with like a pair of jeans or something. Ooh, I'm very excited about this. I got this little half zip, little crop half zip. Thought that would be nice because it's been cold out lately. Oh yeah, this is like a cute little t-shirt dress. Very like simple white, has a little like slit. Wait, doesn't it? Oh, on this side, here we go. Just a tiny one to add a little shape since it is sort of just like big baggy tee. Oh yeah, I got these really cute little shorts. I thought these would be good for like lounging around the house, but I also saw them styled on their website. This is Lovers and Friends. Saw them styled on their website with like a cute shirt and some sneakers, and I thought that would be really fun too. And look at this fancy box this came in. Oh, I know why, because it's shoes. I've never gotten shoes from Revolve before, but I'm so excited about these. Look at these boots. Okay, hi, how amazing are these? I am through the moon excited to wear these. They did not have 5.5, which is my size, but they did have 6. So I went up a size. I feel like it'll be fine. I'll just wear thick socks if they're a little too big. Oh my God, I am so obsessed. They smell like new shoes. I love that smell. And there you go. I hope that that haul was not too long. I tried to like run through it as quickly as possible. Now I'm quickly gonna like clean up all these boxes to try to get my shit together before Connor gets home. Gonna deal with the couch and then call Tara. Couch time! Couch time! I mean, this is immaculate.
Look at it. It's perfect.
I am so obsessed. Yes.
I'm so excited.
We got some Catan going, got Tara on the line.
Can I tell your vlog something very important?
Oh, I don't know, go ahead.
Jillian has come for me at the beginning of the day. Absolutely wrecked any kind of possible plan that I could have. Yeah. I am screwed.
You're gonna be A-okay, I believe in you.
You hear that Tara, she believes in you.
Yeah, I believe in you. Doesn't that mean something to you, Tara?
Because you're lying.
We got burgers for dinner.
It's been a hard week.
I'm so excited. Seriously, this week has been so hard. Thank you so much. No, I am very excited. Ooh. Looking good.
Well guys, just like that, it's the end of the night and I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here. But thank you guys so much for watching today. We are obsessed with our new couch. I can't wait to like wear it in a little bit. It's gonna be really nice. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Happy birthday if today is your birthday, and see you in the next video.
Bye.